Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nito!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. An attack through Reltares!
I see it.
My sigils can amplify your attacks. Burn it off its perch. Yes! Bring it down! Is your shield broken? sir.
Let us finish this.
It's opening its stomach again. Get ready. Clear the area. I brought a sigil into its stomach. You know what to do.
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No
need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Go!
Send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the mountain for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. Think of this place as home again. After all that's happened. Wait. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look, the sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Yeah.
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large, bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time. Have better luck burning it. Kratos, I see something.
My sigils can break through their shields! They're defenseless now!
Should we ask him?
Don't be rude.
What's rude about asking for help?
Bigvir, my
Your
love.
Your alliance is unusual.
I think what Kratos is trying to say is, He's never seen a Light Elf and Dark Elf work together. It's a welcome sight.
Hopefully one day, a common one. Mimir tells me you're something of an adventurer. Should you ever find your way to the Forbidden Sands in Alfheim...
Contested territory. Past the Barrens.
There are rumors of a sanctum, and artifacts our elders don't want us to see. Anything that sheds light on our suppressed history would benefit all of Alfheim.
Uncovering secret history? Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Knowledge of the Elves' common ancestry is what brought us together. Stories of Alfheim before the division of light and dark, it's very taboo.
Didn't stop you from spreading word of it. Which... How you ended up in prison.
Where she and I met. As enemies, naturally, but escaped as friends. More than friends.
You can stop talking.
Okay. Good luck out there.
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once I lit out of there faster, I'm so fret.
What?
Well.
What is it?
And if you come across, I'll use the scrap to...
What is the...
Just bring it. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not...
I am more than the Hive, more than a soldier. Light elves, dark elves, all elves are the same. Stubborn, brainless as moths, blinded by their light. I know better now.
Done exploring, Kratos. I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word. This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter. It's an incantation.
Suna.
Lovely! Working together is already opening doors for us.
Is he always making puns like that? We're blocked by more vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now, but he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that elven sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Never quite as smart as he thought.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once. This ravenous. The ecosystem. It's out of balance.
All is desolation. A fitting
spirit.
Freya, you return.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenhyar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
When my garden blooms, my soul.
We have to destroy the temple. They're poisoning Astrid's garden. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle. This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
I'll wait the day when my garden grows again.
Died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their magic.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted. You must...
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
How do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Looks like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Anything illuminating?
You got some slag from the homeland, huh? Hand it over, I'll fix you up something.
Thank you.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that... ...much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go...